I'm right in front of the... Actually, I'm right in front of the door. I'm not supposed to go anyway. His brother right through the brand in the Firebrand. Let's go for it.
Here's the rectory. The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone?
Guess I'm supposed to. There's a hint, hint, wink, wink on. Oh, it's dark as a pop.
Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in.
Let's see. Upstairs? Upsy baby?
Unis pia et peace un simla natura, sed ic quod est naturae nisis deus manifestat arbitrium.
No, oh, stay away from me! Stay back!
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
I hear you priests have been hiding ever since some Christian texts went missing. What are you hiding from?
The Red Hand? Who else? They muscle their way to and fro. No one has done a thing about it.
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
I was playing by looking in the agri compound. Here we go.
The bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell?
It's blast.
Something's over there too.
Several Christian texts.
Yes,
the abbess was right to cast suspicion the bishop's way.
Oh, that's where. Go to the left.
Lad, there was a struggle here.
Manny. Uh-oh, wow.
Lord above! The bishop! No, no. I can't look. Oh, dear Lord.
Scary.
Oh, the stench. He looks like searcher's shit. Charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died.
I'll take him down gently. Ha-ha-ha. Drop. Okay. Yes. Oh well. It's not going to jump down to the middle of the level again before. I think it doesn't matter. 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 His name's a Firebrand. She is. What is his name? I can no longer tolerate the Abbess's methods.
Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burned. It makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them. It's the Red Hand. Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Quiet. This place is heavy with the Red Hand. I need to leave.
Oh, shit.
Come, sit back. Stay out of the way, heathen. We will complete.
I don't think so. Go this way. I can't break the thing open. Let's go up. And the best way to hide at this point. Well, we can use our cloak too. What are we supposed to do? What's this? To find some magic and the Red Hand, death of the Christian said, oh, yeah, I guess that's what we're supposed to be. They're claiming that it's her. Well, I guess it makes sense. Oh.
The target sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It's time I head to the minister. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on.
Mm-hmm.
Fruition. At long last, we have waited in the shadows for too long. Keep your eyes shut.
Is this it? Let me see. Maybe over here. Who's that? Whoa.
No chance.
Come on.
Stay sharp.
Look around. Somebody over there.
Nothing so fast. Hey! Trolls take
bolted. Shoot them.
Time to die.
Oh, come on.
Watch for my lead.
Never mind. Shooting arrows. Oh. Man, hey, these people, come on, what? I can't. All of a sudden, I can't. See if I can go up. Wait a minute. There's somebody else somewhere. Look maybe is on top of the... No. Oh, there they are in the bushes. Get lower. Gosh. There. Aren't you? I was like, get rid of these people. Well, if they want to fight, all right. I'll entertain you. Maybe I might retake, take in control of the area. Check out being a big guard right there. Richard, I hope that there's a way to get inside somewhere. Who's that yelling? Treasure of them before. Okay, get up. Okay, now get down. Uh-oh. Who's that? There's a whole bunch of bad guys around. Ready? Let me see. Inventory.
No place for you, priest. Go. Now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, father?
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Yep, she's the one.
Because I ordered them to.
Aha!
What?
The venom that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. You will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad! You won't get away with this. I won't let you.
No one to tell.
What are you gonna do?
No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all destroyed. Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this. Yes, by a brand.
Yes, my lady. They all dressed the same. Kill them all. Okay, now what? Identify this. And the peasant is Firebrand.
She's in my name. Time I get between her and her next victim.
Oh, really? outside. Where did... Oh. Here. Oh, I can't go up from here. Oh, maybe. Okay, here. Anywhere. Come on, let's go up. This is the... Why don't the guy move? Oh, there's the stairs. I'm sorry. He's so, you know... The controls are so... Oh, there's three of them. Okay, let's go to this one. This is closer. Dude, drop. Hey, drop down there. Just drop first. Drop, drop, please. Drop, drop, please. Drop. Thank you. Yay. All right, let's go. Move, and he moves too darn slow. let's do the bird, I guess.
Stretch your wings, Sulu.
To my right. Over there somewhere.
Man, off of me.
Go on. Okay, so it was this house, right? Yeah. Jump. I forgot a way to get inside. Come on, Eivor, get up. Let's go.
The fire cleanses impurities, and it's our duty to purify the future of Jorvik.
I thought I had mother. Another bow. That was a fast bow? Oh, light bow. I'm sorry. Where's the bullseye? This one. Yeah, this is it. Predator.
Oh!
Oh.
You're dead!
Come on, guy! Gosh! Drop!
Coward!
No, that rat. Rickling. Doesn't get to act for the next time down there. Let me see if they run along with the text. Stop.
No!
Not yet. My goodness, I mean, it's like... Guy doesn't, you know, it's just the controls are just so unresponsive. I don't know. It just could be a little bit smoother, that's all. Come on, dude, go faster. It's over which way? Are they coming? No.
What do you see?
Oh. Behind? Oh. Oh, am I? Oh, I'm standing here. Am I standing on it? Let me see. Keeps pointing me in the... Behind me. Oh, it's the building. To the left. Right to the left of me. Oh, there she is. Who's the other one? I think he has a trap on her. I value this. Everybody's running to the same spot. Now we'll just take care of this person. Nobody else is around. Hi. She was the one. Oh, I didn't even. Nah, well, I didn't. Couldn't tell one from the other. So, do we go and get the other one? There's three of them.
This fire that burns inside. I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. That door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out, shunned, scorned. But the order. They took notice of me, saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door.
And you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand. Not a teacher's tongue. This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on. For one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright and burns ever more, ever light.
The four, you might be talking about the council, maybe?
To Helheim. Where cold and cruel the fires await.
I think he's a big guy. he always wants to. He doesn't want to talk about important things. He just wants Eivor to drink. Come by the festivities. Have a few beers or two.
I should return to Lufna. Still want to know about Eivor's Ingeborg's movement.
Yeah, but there was one more. Fighting. Thinking maybe
aid me, be my eyes.
You can kill the other lady. I guess we're done. We got the right one, so we don't need to keep going. What's this at the church? Let me see. What's that? I'll come back later. Okay, so we have to go back to the longhouse. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. So I gotta go to my straight ahead, then down the road, across the bridge, and to my right. Now, when I mean straight ahead, what does that mean exactly? Let me see. I can see the road. Oh, yeah. To my left. Uh-oh. What's going on now? They're over there, so this way. I gotta go this way anyway. Let me see, I gotta put my hood on. That was funny, like on site. Yeah. Let me see. Oh, wait a minute. I'm going the wrong way, let me see. There's a lighthouse over there. Where is the bridge? Ah. Just a little bit, just a tad, smoother, the control. I don't know. Can you go this way? No, it's like it's trying to think of what it's supposed to be doing, even though you're trying to tell it.
Okay. What news do you bring?
The Firebrand's flame burns no longer. It was Jovik's Abyss, Inkibok.
Gods, I would never have suspected. Does the orders reach no bounds?
None. And it is often those we least expect who carry out their ambitions. The Abbess sought to destroy all Christian texts in the city, rid Jovik of their ideals. She did utter a phrase that perked my ears. One of the four is ours.
before, but there are only three targets in Norvik. Could there be something we're missing?
Damn Picts! Not only do they hold the north, but those lawless six have free roam in our lands as well.
Yours said our spies are on the ground.
Under the ground. Only one of them has returned, bone-beaten and bloodied. The Howling Mother take them.
Lovina, a moment of your time. And Hjor, if he's about.
I will be with you shortly.
Two more left to hunt.
The disputes coming out of the docks lately have been deafening. Head there and dig around. Something is bound to turn up.
Okay. Yeah, we got the Firebrand, so two more. A lot. Go to the docks, yeah. I almost feel like I want to use the points. It seems like we're supposed to be in a much easier area, but these guys somehow seem tougher. So let's see. Going back to the docks. Oh, here, I guess. I guess we gotta select it. Oh, the dog master. Just finished talking to him. Cross the bridge and to the right. I'm gonna do a fast travel, but usually, sometimes it takes too long, too. Of course not. Another way. So the guards are gonna attack me, I guess. And of course, I'm supposed to help the guy out, I guess. Well, let's deal with that after we finish the story. Deal with the dock, dude. Oh, this way. Are you a bad guy? No. Oh, who are those guys? Oh, this is talking about the water. Right over to here somewhere.
Uh-oh. Next trade depot. This must be where the merchants' wares are being kept. They will attack on sight here.
I suppose we're talking to this dude? Oh, thank you. Okay. So, oh, not that. There's people inside. Where is he? Oh, he's just right inside. Where is the blue? You attack something.
Depot is well guarded by the Red Hand. The Order has a stake in these docks.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be in the market.
I know. I forgot which merchants to collect from. I cannot believe that. Black
Black car. I'm that dog. Right now, I mean. Oh, take care of it. Poison is there. It's working its magic. Oh. Nope. Can't get that one. Where are they?
Hey!
Hey, what? Come up to
you. You'll crawl soon enough.
Guess they're gonna come out. Yeah. Anybody else? Let me see. I can't use those arrows. You can use the hunters, but that doesn't have anything. Let me see this one. Headshot damage to the fire. Okay, that's cool. For now. To get more arrows. Oh, this door is locked. Oh, what's up? Oh, we got some arrows. What's this? Anybody else around?
Seems like the complaints by the merchants never reached the council.
That's suspicious. Okay. Oh, did we? Or maybe. Outside or inside? Outside? Outside. Can we go inside somewhere? Let me see. Somewhere here, but we just came through there. Somewhere inside here, or maybe there's a way to get inside over on the other side. You know, inside the other, yeah. Yeah, inside, let's see. We couldn't get into the front. So maybe we can get in. Let's see where the door is. The door is over here. From inside here, I guess. Now go down, so you go down. Come on, down.
for. Then we need more arrows. See which way. This way? Yeah. Ah, that's why I get to the door. Oh, we can go open the door inside. Oh, here we go.
Seized exotic wares. These are worth plenty. Something that could be on the Red Hand's agenda. Accumulating wealth.
Yeah, we took the... we took the real stuff. Let me see. What is this? Daily. Their tall grape and black are not hard to find. Do not fail me again. That must be the
sting of a needle. I'm on his trail.
The dark master
seizes cargo and resells it through merchants in the marketplace. The ones involved bear black cloths and may be able to get their attention by showing some silver around the marketplace.
For the stalls draped with black cloth. Leap from down here? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. We'll leave the, I don't think there's anything over here. I think we already took everything from there. We gotta go to the merchant.
Survey the area, Sudan.
Dock? I guess. Let me see. Right behind me. The key. Where am I? Right here. So I gotta go straight and to the right. Oh, see, when the bird turns, I turn to the.
Flash some silver to the merchants. That should get their attention.
Hear me, friend. I have a haul of silver that will sink my ship. Can you help me spend it?
Keep it down, would you? You'll get yourself killed for something like that, especially around here.
What good is a market if I cannot sniff around its stalls eager to spend my gains?
You want to let go of your silver? Try the narrow alleys. Now be gone!
Deep in black claw.
Keep your focus. There was trouble at the depot earlier.
What do you mean, trouble?
I don't know for sure, but the needle is calling for more protection. Meet me here at nightfall. We will go see him together.
I don't see anything in the grave of that.
Hi, friend. I have a hoard of silver I'm making to spend. Can you help me? What have you got?
I have nothing left to trade, but Coppergate Market is the right place. Ask around. You'll find someone who'll bend an ear.
My thanks.
Hmm.
I hear this marketplace sees its fair share of silver pass through. I have something that may interest you.
You will want to speak to Grigori.
The Dark Master?
Sorry. Who are you?
Someone who wants to do business. With Grigori.
I don't know your face, and I've said too much already. Please, go.
Did I hear you talking about silver?
I'm looking to spend a large sum, not fork it over to some street beggar.
Oi! I'm no beggar, you dolt. I'm with the big dogs.
You mean the needle?
You have something he wants. If you truly want to make a trade, head to the statue near the east gate.
I shall. Watch yourself around here, young one.
Oh, me? Please. I've a bigger sword than a lot of them.
He guards gather in the market at midnight. His hideout is nearest statue east of the market. The key is hidden around the statue. Why would I need a key? So I guess.
Show me.
Let me see. So like I saw the key with the guard. Oh, there we are. Oh, it is. Well, yeah, I guess so. Let me see. Where am I? I'm. Where am I? There. So basically I have to go to the wall. There's a key again. So what is somebody gonna do with this key? I think that's the guard, isn't it? This way. Hey doggy. Oh.
Sorry I was late. The lady. You know how it is.
Just hurry, will you? We have rounds to make.
If I follow them, they should lead me to the needle. I should be cautious around here. This is the statue the child talked about. Now to find the hidden key.
You got the key. Uh-oh. Whoa, what's this?
Found the key. Now to locate the hideout.
This is right here where these guards are. Let me see. No, I won't be able to take them. Oh, go up. There's two of them.
Empty carts and a black cloth marking the house. This is the place.
Oh, okay. Do I have enough arrows? Let me see. get this person. Let me see if I can get this person.
Hiding among the rats, Nido. Fitting.
What have we here?
Sound of metal. A workshop in the sewers. What is the needle's operation? All this silverware. Some still in their crates. Has this all been seized as well?
I promise you your silver next week! Please, don't do this! It's a misunderstanding, that's all! I'll pay!
You're finished!
I'm not surprised to find you creeping down here.
You! You don't belong down here!
We run a clean dark in Jorvik. I believe those were your words. And yet here I find you swimming in silver from all the wares you've seized. Are you the Needle, or just another of his pawns?
You have it all wrong. The fabric of this world has been used up, torn. Shredded, you see. Someone must be there to stitch it back together. Someone with a firm yet steady hand. Who can thread the needle? Someone like me.
You are a shit poet, but at least my question is answered.
Yes, well, we all have our weaknesses. Yours appears to be the iron between us.
Think your men are going to stop me?
I would not undermine them so. The Red Hand are loyal to our cause, which is more than I can say for the merchants. Make it quick! Meet me in the marketplace when you are done. Hey, what?
You lost, come!